2,000 years after the departure of Jesus the Christ. The prophets are back to teach the real Jews, the 12 tribes of Israel, their true nationality. This is their campaign.
The only thing that's going to change a killer is what? The laws of God. Because the law says what? Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not steal. You understand what I'm saying? The churches are not teaching the black men those things. You know what I'm saying? Black men just came and said the laws are done away with. Now you got a young black man go to church and you telling them the laws of God are done away with.
You don't go to church. You are the church.
You go and kill.
You don't go to church. You are the church.
You understand every day?
Psalms 19 verse 7.
Read the new. You understand? Read Galatians 3.
All right, read.
Read Galatians 3.
All right, so this is what it says. What are you going to do?
We are under the law of the Spirit.
Satan is going to come in to try to take the word from me. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I think y'all are under the law, right?
Now, the only thing that he says, we need change in our community.
Also, you're not
the only change in our community is what?
It's
God's law. That's the only thing we need, not money.
That's
you know what I'm saying? Because you give up a bunch of black people money, what they're going to do? They're going to spend it on what? On lustful things. You understand what I'm saying?
Right.
Psalms 19 verse 7.
Psalms chapter 19 verse 7. The law of the Lord is perfect.
See that? God's law is perfect.
If you follow the law, why you got to
read it? You understand what I'm saying? God's law is perfect. Read.
Converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure.
Read that again.
Converting the soul. The law of the Lord is perfect.
The law of God is perfect. Right? Listen, the law of God is perfect. Right? Converting the soul. That's why it's going to change a homosexual to a real man of God. You know what I'm saying? If you're a murderer, the law of God is going to change you.
Right.
That's what makes you perfect.
You're saying?
You understand me?
You don't keep the law of the Lord.
Converting the soul.
See, convert your soul.
The testimony of the Lord is sure. Making wise the simple.
See, making wise the simple. This brother, he is a simple man.
I'm
simple. Because you cannot say God's laws are done away with. Let me ask you a question. You said God's laws are done away with.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
You said no?
No.
Why not?
Let me ask you a question. You made a statement in front of my sisters here.
Right? Yeah, I can
right there, listen to what I'm saying. Listen,
I got my sword, baby.
My brother, come down for a minute.
I can prove it to you.
Come down for a minute.
I'll tell you this out of
come
love.
Down for a minute. Come down.
You're the ones that are hype. You got a mic.
Just
I got no mic.
Come down for a minute, bro.
I don't got to calm
down. I got a mic.
I got all righteous right. indignation. Because I'm against
Isaiah 51.
You need to repent.
All right, read. Isaiah 51. Come on. Let me. All right, because
y'all are not keeping the law. You have graven images.
Isaiah chapter 58.
Y'all are hypocrites.
Cry out loud. Spare not.
The Bible says to cry aloud.
The Bible says
and
have graven images.
And I'm not here for your feelings.
Graven image.
Because you know who your God is?
We're not talking about
this feelings. Is your God.
That's a graven image.
That's your God.
That's
your God. Exactly. That's your Jesus.
Jesus
is a black man according to the Bible.
That's right.
Read that again.
You're not supposed to have no
image. Loud. Spare not.
Y'all are not keeping
the law. Lift up thy voice like a trumpet.
That's the reason why we speak loud. Because God commanded a real man to speak loud. Raise your voice like a trumpet. Read.
That's not him.
And show my people their transgressions.
The Bible says to show blacks and Latinos their transgression. The reason we're in the system, in the condition that we're in because of our sin. Do you know what transgression is?
Yeah.
Have you read Galatians 3?
Oh boy, this guy, man.
Let's read Galatians 3. Can I get the mic?
Cry out loud, spare not. Lift up thy voice like a trumpet. And show my people their transgression.
Show black people their transgression. No. Our transgression today is what? What is today, sis? What is today? Saturday, right? Saturday. Now, according to the Bible, what is today?
Sabbath.
The Sabbath day, right? Now, let's get the Sabbath day.
Jesus is the Sabbath. You understand that, right?
It's the Sabbath.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 4.
Oh, I'm glad you're reading.
Remember the Sabbath day.
We keep the Sabbath day? Do you know how to do it? I know. Do you know how to keep the Sabbath
thou
day?
Thou shalt not make unto thee any graven images.
Do you know how to keep the Sabbath day?
Do you know how to not have graven images?
Read that again.
Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy.
God says to keep it holy. Holy means separate.
Right? Also.
Read. 6 days shalt thou labor.
God says in 6 days you're supposed to do your work. Right?
Why are you avoiding me, man?
And do all thy work.
Go ahead.
But the seventh day is the Sabbath of the Lord thy God.
God says the seventh day is the Sabbath of the Lord thy God.
Read. In it thou shalt not do any work.
The Bible says in that day, sis, are you paying attention? Sis, you paying attention? He says in that day you're not supposed to do any work. Read.
Thou, nor thy son, nor thy daughter, thy manservant, nor thy maidservant.
See, nobody in your house supposed to work on the Sabbath day. Is black people keeping the Sabbath day? No, they're not. You're breaking the Sabbath day. Today is the Sabbath day. You're breaking God's law. That's the reason why we're in the condition that we're in today. Let me get Amos 3 and 1. Right? You got people coming with foolishness and stuff like that, not knowing exactly what they're talking about. It's coming with Christianity. Christianity is of the devil. Read.
Amos chapter 3, verse 1.
Sister, what's going on here? Whoa, 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 sis. What happened? Against you, or you children of Israel, right?
Against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt.
Against the whole family, the whole culture of Israel, which he brought from out of the land of Egypt. Right?
Say, you only have I know of all the families of the earth.
God says, you only have I know. The only people God knows is the Israelites. You only have I know of all the families of the earth. Right?
Therefore, I will punish you.
God says, you're going to punish us. What is iniquity? Okay. God says he's going to punish you for your sin. What is sin? 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 What is sin?
Where's the animal?
You want to be on my temple right here? Yes, I'm giving that floor.
Alright,
so
you have the animals under the old
covenant. That's done away with, my brother.
Really?
Go learn more.
So then why are you wearing this? You look like a wrestler.
The sacrificial law is done away with. Are you listening, bro? Pay attention. Listen. Let Christianity out of your mind, brother.
Why are you dressed like wrestlers?
Get this man out of your head. Get this man out of your head. Because you're talking about Christianity. You're talking about Christianity. The law of sacrifice is done away with. Her words, done away with that.
Just because you yelled.
Bro, it's not about yelling. I'm talking to her. I want her to hear. I want him to hear. I want everybody to hear. It's not about you, brother. It's not personal.
It's not personal.
1 John chapter 3, verse 4. Whosoever committed sin transgresseth also the law.
Well, he says, whoever comes, read that again.
Whosoever committed sin transgresseth also the law.
Whoever committed sin, whoever comes, we're going to get there.
We need a spirit by the works of the law, or by the hearing of the faith.
It's the transgression of the law.
For sin is the transgression of God's law.
Okay, my turn.
From the law,
not one little jack or tittle is done away from the Lord. We
tell all be fulfilled.
It all be fulfilled. God's word has not been fulfilled yet.
Right.
Christ's kingdom is not here yet. We
whosoever therefore.
Listen to this, sister. Whosoever therefore.
Shall break one of these least.
Whosoever break one of the least.
Commandment.
Now I'm breaking
fringes. If you don't wear that, you're breaking the least commandment.
Right. Right. You're breaking the commandment.
He shall be called the least.
If you're going around, you're teaching guys that are done away with. You are going to be the least in the kingdom of God.
You're breaking
the commandment. He shall be called the least in the kingdom of heaven.
That means you're going to die, bro. You keep saying it. I hear you. But listen to
you
me.
You hear me, man. But you won't take the image down.
Exodus 20. Verse 1. Sister, listen to this. He keeps saying,
we're going
to
read it all. Listen. And God spake all these words, saying, I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt.
Read that again. Listen, pay attention, bro.
Why does he read it like that?
My brother, can you pay attention? Don't worry about how you read it, man. You are a man. Stop being so emotional, bro. Listen to the word.
I'm not the one.
Don't worry about how you read it, bro. Listen, man.
And God spake all these words, saying, I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage. Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Thou shalt not make unto thee any graven image.
I want you to understand something, right? He's saying something and we're trying to clear it up. Or he's not giving a chance. I want you to listen. We're reading the scripture, the same thing you're talking about. Just be patient, all right?
I'm reading it again.
All right, y'all need to prepare.
Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Thou shalt not make unto thee any graven image.
That's the commandment that he's talking about. Not having graven images, right?
Or any likeness of anything that is in heaven above.
Anything in the likeness of in heaven above.
Is that a likeness of Jesus?
Or that is.
You gotta be patient. Listen to God's word.
Or that is in our earth beneath.
Or anything that's in the earth beneath. No graven image, right?
Or that is in the water beneath, under the earth. Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them.
What?
Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them.
What?
Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them.
The Bible says, do not bow down to the graven images. Ain't nobody over here worshiping this.
But the fact that you made it also
brother, be quiet. Because they had images back then. They just live about
they were, down. They were going against the scripture.
Christianity. Listen,
that's not Christianity. What image is that?
What you need to understand.
Catholicism is not Christianity.
Brother, I'm talking, right? I just came on the scene.
Can I ask you something, right? That image. That,
the thing about it is,
your man tried to show me. That's from Roman Catholicism.
Hold on.
They don't believe in the Bible.
He's mistaken. The Bible says we should not bow down
or make
to the graven image.
Or have one.
You understand?
Or have one. It says don't have one or bow down.
Thou shalt not make unto thee any graven image.
One thought. Make it. To bow down on. Did we have any images?
That's an image.
Did we have any great images?
That's
great
image.
Back then.
From the Catholic Church.
Yeah. No. Back then. In the Bible.
Like, oh, shit. In the Bible, cherubims.
Yeah, was that an image?
That was created?
My God.
Did we bow down to it?
No.
That was part of the temple.
Brother,
that was part
I want
of
you
heaven.
To understand. With all thy getting, get understanding.
I want you to understand.
You understand?
What because what we're not the scripture.
Sister, you have any questions?
I'm listening.
Because the confusion.
God is not the author of confusion. If you're confused.
The confusion is, we're supposed to be reading out the same Bible. How is it we have two different interpretations? How is it?
It's very clear.
How?
Because there's more than
one interpretation of the Bible. And that is from the author, which is who? God. He told us how to understand the Bible. But we don't read.
You have the Holy Spirit.
How do you understand the Bible?
You don't have the Holy Spirit, you won't understand the Bible.
What is the Holy Spirit?
The natural man is not understanding
what
the
Holy
Spirit.
What is the Holy Spirit?
Holy Spirit is the third person
of the
Godhead.
Spirit. You see the book that God gave us? He showed us how to understand what's written.
That's only
the brother
the
said,
again.
Do you know what the Holy Spirit is? Sister?
Third person in the Godhead.
You know what the Holy
I
Spirit
just
is?
It for you.
Because he's saying it, but he's not giving any explanation.
Third person in the Godhead.
Listen to this.
There's the book of Acts chapter 7 verse 51.
In the book of Acts chapter 7 verse 51, he's going to explain to us what the Holy Spirit is. Because what? You cannot just know what it is. Read.
Ye stiff-necked and uncircumcised in heart and ears, ye do always the Holy Ghost.
You know what we're reading about? This is Stephen. He was talking to...
Yeah. He's speaking to Israel.
The scribes and Pharisees. Read on.
As your fathers did, so did you...
Stephen was an Israelite. And he was speaking,
he was speaking to
Israel, the scribes and the Pharisees.
Because they did not accept.
As your father said, so do you.
He said, you are stiff-necked, just like your fathers. Read.
Which of the prophets have not your fathers persecuted? And they have slain them with stone before of the coming of the just one, of whom he has now been the betrayers and murderers.
He is rebuking the scribes and Pharisees because they resisted the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
Read.
Who have received the law.
They received the law.
By the description of angels, they have not kept it.
They didn't keep the law. They resisted it. The Holy Ghost is the law, according to God. What this brother is talking about, he didn't get it from the Bible. You understand? He did not get it from the Bible. That's what God said.
What it is about Galatians 3 that did that tell you very clearly?
About
we're not
what?
Under the law.
That who's not under?
We're not under the Mosaic law. We're under the law of the Spirit.
The law that we're not under is the sacrificial law.
Right.
Why do you think Jesus died at the cross?
It's to do away with the sacrificial law.
That's right.
He is called the Lamb of God.
That takes away the things of the world.
What did he tell the disciples in the upper room?
My blood is the new covenant.
You have to understand.
What is the covenant?
The Christianity doctrine that you about is not about the Bible. It's not about God.
Shalom. This is Bishop Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. Please subscribe to our YouTube channels. Stay up to date with our latest events, music, and classroom lessons. IUIC plans to continue visiting different countries where this gospel has not been preached before. IUIC needs your help in pushing this truth. So join us, subscribe to our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and podcast, and stay up to date with us. For more information, please visit www.israelunite.org.